Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover disabled Gmail account. In case if your Gmail account has been disabled and you want to recover your disabled Gmail account, so watch this video till the end and follow each and every step very carefully. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app on your Android and iOS devices. Hold the Google app, tap on app information. Tap on permissions, scroll down, here you will see location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Play Store and you have to search for UC browser. Tap on search. Here you will see UC browser. You have to download and install UC browser from Play Store. Now you have to navigate the settings option. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on apps. Tap on see all apps. Now you have to locate for Google Chrome browser. Tap on it. Scroll down. Here you will see browser app, default browser. You have to select UC browser as your default browser. Minimize. Now go back. After doing all these steps, now you have to open UC browser and you have to open google.com. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to provide the Gmail account which you want to recover. Tap on next. Now it will ask you the password. You have to enter the password. You will see this kind of error. Account disabled. We have noticed an unusual activity on your Google account. Now you have to navigate the settings option. Tap on settings, scroll down, tap on Google, and then here at the top you will see help icon. Tap on it. And then here in the middle you will see search help. Tap on it. Here you have to type disabled and you will see here option appear, your account is disabled. Tap on it and you will land here, your account is disabled. Scroll down. Valid legal request. Tap on it and then you will see submit legal request. Tap here. And then new page will open. Scroll down. Select the Google product where the content you are reporting appears. You have to see the Gmail. If you can't see here Gmail, tap on see more products. Scroll down. And then here you will see Gmail option will appear. Tap on Gmail. Scroll down. Here you will see, does this request relate to content generated by AI within a Google product? Tap on no. Scroll down. Select the reason you wish to report content. You have to select the second option, legal reason to report content. And you have to select other. Scroll down. Tap on create request. Scroll down. Now here, your information. You have to provide your information. You have to select country. You have to provide your full legal name. Company name, you can provide anything if you, or you have to keep it empty. In contact email, you have to provide any other email. Scroll down. add the email address in question. Here you have to write down the email address that you want to recover. Scroll down. You have to write hi team gmail. Scroll down. You have to take the screenshot and you have to attach the screenshot as well. And you have to check this box. In signature, you have to write down your full name. Tap on submit.
A few moments later,
so you have to wait for 48 hours. After 48 hours, now you have to open again. You tap on sign in. We'll ask for password. And you will be logged into your Google account successfully. So in the same way, you can also recover disabled Gmail account. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.